Hi everyone, I am Dr. Sunil Kumar Gupta, Professor of Dermatology in Hindu Medical College. I am just here to emphasize you about the fungal infections that is now become a panic condition in all our society due to resistance, due to any problematic in treatment. So, how these fungal infections are Artemia is spread in our society, it is very important, and how we can manage it, it is also very important to know for you. Important thing is, most of the time we are using antifungal and steroid combination on over the counter by the medical stores persons for the treatment of any disease, unclassified, we don't know what is that condition. Sometimes these are the any inflammatory dermatosis, but sometimes it is a fungal infections that is create problem nowadays due to misuse of this corticosteroid antifungal cream. So I can say that you should not purchase any over-the-counter combination of topical cream for any skin disease. Second, if you are suffering from fungal infections, some of the basic care is very important. First, you should separate your glass with other. Otherwise, you can transfer your infection to your neighbor, your friend, your family members too. Second, you clean your bedsheet daily and dry it on sunlight, because heat and sunlight can destroy the fungal spores. You should also keep your undergarments dry, and you should wear your undergarments after proper